The sixth-generation fighter jet race is heating up. Nations are pouring billions into secretive programs that promise to dominate the skies for decades to come. But behind the advanced AI, drone control, and stealth tech lies something just as important, size. In this video, we'll compare the estimated length, wingspan, and of all major sixth-generation fighter jets, and we'll explain why size truly matters in next-gen air combat. The FAXX program. This is the US Navy's sixth-generation fighter project, which is expected to replace the F/A-18EF Super Hornet and operate from carriers with design priorities including stealth, range, and control of unmanned systems. While exact dimensions are not yet public, it will likely be longer, have a greater wingspan, and potentially a larger wing area than the Super Hornet. The Super Hornet measures a length and a wingspan of 60 feet or 18.31 meter and 45 feet or 13.62 meters, which means the FAXX will be somewhat around 62 to 65 feet or 19 to 20 meter in length and a wingspan of 49 to 52 feet or 15 to 16 meters. The jet will likely feature a tailless configuration for reduced radar signature and improved deck handling. The Global Combat Air Program, GCAP. This is a joint sixth-generation fighter jet development initiative between the UK, Japan, and Italy. It merges the UK's Tempest and Japan's FX programs to produce a next-gen stealth fighter by 2035. The jet is projected to be slightly smaller than the older sixth-generation jets, with official concept art and Eurofighter comparisons suggesting a length of 19 to 20 meters or 62 to 66 feet and a wingspan of 16.5 meters or 54 feet according to the ASPIS analysis and commentary site. This large delta wing swept at 50 degrees is designed to optimize fuel efficiency for long-range missions. Its height is expected to be around 4.5 meters or 15 feet, which supports a leaner airframe focus on stealth and agility. It is slightly bigger than the Eurofighter Typhoon. The Future Combat Air System FCAS. This is a European combat system of systems under development by Dassault Aviation, Airbus, and Indra Systemas. The FCAS will consist of a next-generation weapon system, as well as other air assets in the future operational battle space. The future combat air system is expected to be a larger aircraft than the Rafale, but it is not a direct replacement in terms of size or design. Renderings and defense statements suggest the aircraft will measure about 20 to 21 meters or 66 to 69 feet in length with a wingspan of 14 meters or 46 feet according to Naval News and height around 4.5 to 5 meters or 15 to 16 feet. This large size could be necessary to accommodate larger fuel capacity for extended range, higher payload capacity for advanced weaponry and sensors, and potentially support for unmanned wingman or remote carriers. Russia's Mikoyan-Pak-DP, often referred to as the MiG-41. It is intended as the successor to the MiG-31. It is a Russian program to develop a stealth interceptor aircraft or heavy fighter under development by Mikoyan. While exact specifications remain unknown, speculative sources and community estimates suggest a possible length of 20 to 22 meters, 65.6 to 72 feet, and a wingspan of around 16 to 17 meters, or 52 to 56 feet. These figures, however, are not confirmed by any official Russian defense outlet or manufacturer. The aircraft is expected to prioritize speed, possibly exceeding Mach 4 and high-altitude intercept capabilities over stealth. Until a prototype or a technical briefing is released, all size-related claims should be treated as purely speculative. The J-36. This is a speculative designation given by the military analyst to a tri-jet tailless diamond double delta-winged aircraft under development by the Chengdu Aircraft Corporation. It is China's carrier-based sixth-generation fighter, developed in parallel with its land-based program and sometimes referred to as the twin-seat J-20 successor. Based on leaked patent drawings and public reports, the J-36 may feature a tailless delta wing and twin engines. Reports indicate the J-36 is comparable in length to the J-20, which measures 21 meters, but has a significantly larger wingspan, suggesting a larger overall airframe. Its wingspan is nearly double that of the J-20, according to the South China Morning Post. The larger size implies the J-36 has greater internal capacity for fuel, sensors, and weaponry, potentially indicating a bomber role. It is estimated to measure around 21 to 22 meters, or 69 to 72 feet in length. Its increased size supports longer range and heavier payloads, crucial for power projection over maritime zones. The NGAD, the Next Generation Air Dominance. This is a United States Air Force 6th Generation Air Superiority initiative with the goal of fielding a family of systems that is to succeed the Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor. This U.S. Air Force fighter is believed to be the largest 6th-generation jet under development. While exact figures remain classified, it is expected to be larger than the F-22 Raptor. Multiple defense analysts, including a report from Aviation Week and The Drive, estimate its length to be around 22 to 23 meters, or 70 to 75 feet, with a wingspan of 15 to 17 meters, or 49 to 56 feet. The overall height is likely close to 5 meters, or 16 feet, allowing for expanded internal weapon bays and greater fuel capacity. Its internal weapon bays are sized to carry larger payloads, including future hypersonic missiles. The extra volume also houses advanced sensors, electronic warfare systems, and potentially directed energy weapons. Unlike previous fighters, NGAD acts as a networked command hub, requiring more onboard computing and communication systems. That's it, guys, for today. We're winding up, but don't forget to hit that notification bell, and we'll see you again in our next video. Bye-bye.